I'm Clark Durant. I don't wear a leather jacket or ride a Harley. But challenging the status quo, you bet I'm a rebel. When Detroit schools were struggling, I co-founded Cornerstone, where 95% of our students graduate from high school. When a state railroad went bankrupt, I took it private, saving jobs and taxpayer money. Washington is broken and isn't accountable. Career politicians won't change things, but this Michigan rebel will. I'm Clark Durant, and I approve this message.